The Ravens will again start Tyler Huntley as they host Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. Jackson was listed as questionable on the official injury report but didn't take part in practices this week. The Ravens, 8-5, lead the AFC North and have crucial divisional matchups in two of the next 3 weeks. First comes a game at Cincinnati next week, followed by a home game against the Los Angeles Rams. The Ravens host Pittsburgh in the regular season finale. Preserving Jackson for those divisional matchups to ensure they have the best chance of winning the AFC North is believed to rank among the driving factors in the decision not to risk further injuring an already hobbled Jackson by pressing him into action against Green Bay. The Ravens also have ruled out starting defensive end Calais Campbell, thigh, fullback Patrick Ricard, back, and two starting offensive linemen in guard Ben Powers, foot, and tackle Patrick Mekari,